She met friends who introduced her to Shabbos.
Now, more than ever, people from all walks of life are searching for meaning and purpose.
Shabbos goydesh, 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 Shabbos goydes